Hello guys, it's Nabil here. Apple has released iOS 15 public beta. So in this video, I will show you how you can download and install iOS 15 public beta for free in any supported iPhone, iPad, and watchOS. You can see all the supported devices for iOS 15 on your screen right now. All these are supported devices. If your device is one of these, you can install iOS 15 public beta that I am going to show you. You can test the iOS 15 and its latest features before the rest of the world get their hands on it by installing iOS 15 beta. It's just a simple installation process. But before you proceed further, keep in mind that your device might start working as it's not supposed to. Some of the apps might not work because of the compatibility issues or just crash on iOS 15 beta. But do not worry, the next video is coming out to downgrade iOS 15 public beta to iOS 14 without losing data. So make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can watch that video as well. As you can see, I am currently running iOS 15 developer beta. So in case you are running iOS 15 developer beta, or previously when iOS 14 beta came out and you installed the iOS 14 beta, the profile will be in your device, so you first need to delete that profile. If you go into the settings, then in general, scroll down. If you are on iOS 14 version, you will see the profile right under the VPN section. And if you are running iOS 15 developer beta, you need to go inside this. And here you will find the iOS 15 developer beta profile. Tap on that and remove it from your device. You don't need to restart the device after it. Now open the Safari browser. Do not use any other browser for this method to download iOS 15 public beta. Go to this official website, beta.apple.com. It states Apple beta software program. You will also get this link below in this video's description as well. Once you are on this screen, scroll down and tap on the sign up button. You can sign up using the iCloud account already signed on your device. Once you tap on the sign up, it will ask you to put in the password or face ID or touch ID to authenticate your iCloud account. It's completely safe because it's Apple's official website. You can sign in with your main Apple account. After you are logged on, you will be redirected to this guide for public beta page. Here you can see that iOS is by default selected to install on iPhones. But if you are installing iOS 15 beta on iPad, then select the iPadOS section, or if you are installing it on Apple TV, then select the TvOS and so on. I am installing the iOS 15 beta on my iPhone, so I am not changing anything else and selecting the iOS. After you have selected the preferred version, scroll down and here you can see Get Started section. In this paragraph, there is a link on Enroll your iOS device. Tap on this link, then on the next page, you will enroll your device. As you can see, they have mentioned to archive a backup. It's recommended that you take complete backup of your device before you install iOS 15 public beta so you can avoid any losses which are not likely to happen. Let me just quickly show you how you can quickly make a backup of your device. Go to the settings, tap on the iCloud name section at the top, then go into the iCloud. If you scroll down a little, you will find iCloud backup. Tap on it. On the next page, tap on backup now. It will take complete backup of your device. Data loss is not likely, but you can lose it. So it's better in any case to take complete backup before you install any iOS 15 beta. Go back to the Safari browser. If you scroll down a little more, you see a section to install a profile. Tap on download profile button. Then on the allow button in the pop-up, the profile will be downloaded in your device's settings. Now again, go back to the settings. On the settings main page at the top, you will find a section named Profile Downloaded. Tap on that. It's an iOS 15 beta profile. Tap on the install button at the top. In case it asks you for your password, put in the passcode and then again tap on the install button. Then again on the install button, the profile will be installed on your device. Once it's installed, tap on the done button at the top. Once the iOS 15 public beta profile is installed, you will be asked to restart your device. You can do it or you can leave it as well. It's up to you. Keep in mind, you only need to install a beta profile once to get all the next upcoming public betas for iOS 15. Every time a new beta comes out, that will be populated inside software update. As a public beta profile is installed on your device, you can download and install it. Now go into the software update in the settings. After checking for updates, you will see the latest iOS 15 public beta 2 to download and install. In case you do not see the latest update here for the public beta, you may have to restart your device, then it will show up here. Before you tap on the download and install button, make sure you have at least 5 to 6 gigs of storage available in your device, as it's a big file. And also make sure you have enough charging on your device and it's connected to the Wi-Fi. Downloading the iOS 15 public beta update through the mobile data is not recommended. As you can see, the download is requested and it will start downloading in just a while. It's a huge file and will take some time to download depending on your internet connection speed. Once it's downloaded, it will be installed. This is how to install iOS 15 public beta on your iPhone or any other device. Once the latest update is installed, I am showing you how you can report any bugs. As you can see, iOS 15 public beta is successfully installed on my device. As I mentioned earlier, not every application will work because all the apps developers haven't updated their apps to the iOS 15 yet. On your home screen, you will see an extra icon named Feedback. This is what you can use to report bugs you find in the iOS 15 beta program directly to the Apple. You might face many issues in your device having this public beta. You can report them, and also you can downgrade iOS 15 public beta back to iOS 14 in case you do not like the beta version and want to install iOS 15 when the stable version comes out. The next video about downgrading iOS 15 public beta back to the iOS 14, so hit the subscribe button so you get the video to downgrade your device. I will also update that downgrading video link in this video's description as well. So you can check this video's description when you are watching this video. Thank you for watching.